described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Women Make Movies, Inc. presents The Gray Area.
There are about 308 million people in the United States, and about 1.6 million of them are in prisons throughout the United States. That doesn't even count jails, and it doesn't count people who are under community supervision.
Letty Prell, Iowa Department of Corrections.
So for Iowa, we have 9 prisons. There is one that is a dedicated women's prison, the Iowa Correctional Institution for Women.
We have about 600 women here today.
Warden Patty Wachtendorf.
Which is way over capacity.
We incarcerate more women than any other country in the world. We have the highest rate.
Title: The number of incarcerated women in the United States has increased by 800% in the last 3 decades.
See?
Felicia.
How these women just come in and out and in and out. Somewhere along the way, they got tired. And I don't want to get tired. Because it's so easy to do. It's so easy to do.
In 2007, the Iowa recidivism rate for female offenders was 25.3%.
My daughter asked my mom once if mommy was in jail.
Amy.
And I had talked to her about that the people, the parole board, would let mommy know when she could leave. And she was like, oh, okay. And she said, because you've been here a long time.
70% of incarcerated women in the United States are mothers.
Just the average citizen that pays
Wachtendorf
taxpayer dollars to keep a prison going really doesn't know what's going on in the prison system, and people should know what's going on.
I came to prison when I was 17 years old.
Tracy.
I got a 45-year sentence with a mandatory of 17 years. I just got tired of everything, the abuse, always the moving around, the running from the cops, running from my family. It's safer in here. Out there when you can't do anything without having to look over your shoulder.
60% of women in prison have been victims of domestic violence or sexual assault prior to coming to prison.
Prison for 23 years.
Yvette.
And I have a life without parole sentence. I committed my crime at age 17, and I've had every birthday from 18 through 40 in prison.
In Iowa, a life sentence means you will never get out of prison unless the governor commutes your sentence.
When you go into a women's prison, and you sit and listen to their stories, it forever changes you.
Dr. Stephanie Covington.
And it changes how you think about feminism, how you think about women's lives.
When you're gonna judge somebody.
Andrea, life sentence.
You know, I don't think you can judge them until you understand everything about them. I mean, everybody has a story, you know.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.